Good morning, world, from the mountains of Ladakh, Trans Himalayas. We are on a long march to New Delhi from Ladakh, covering roughly 1,000 kilometers.
We are currently marching at altitudes of roughly 3,500 meters above sea level, crossing snowy mountains, glaciers, and hot and cold climate.
Reaching New Delhi on 2nd of October, the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, who showed us the path of peaceful protest and long marches like these. In this ecologically fragile region of Ladakh, we are facing many impacts of climate change. Our glaciers are melting away, and not quietly so, they are causing flash floods and droughts alternatingly. So we seek safeguards to the fragile ecology and the unique indigenous people's cultures here that has taken stewardship of these mountains over millennia. And for that, we seek your support at two levels. Save Ladakh, save Himalayas. One, at local level, we seek support from the government of India to fulfill their promises to safeguard this indigenous people's region under the 6th schedule of the Indian Constitution, which was promised to us for the last 5 years, but it's yet to be fulfilled. And then globally we seek people of the world to adopt climate-friendly lifestyles, low-carbon lifestyles, especially in the big cities, so that if you live simply in the big cities, we in the mountains may simply live.
ये बहुत पुरानी मांग थी, खासकर जंस्कर क्षेत्र की. 2019 में उनके साथ वादा किया गया था कि जिला बनाया जाएगा. अब बाकी जगहों के लिए भी ये खुशखबरी है कि नहीं, ये निर्भर करता है कि ये सिर्फ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव प्रशासनिक जिले हैं या फिर लोकतांत्रिक, जिसमें कि ऑटोनोमस डिस्ट्रिक्ट काउंसिल्स भी हो, जो कि 6th शेड्यूल के अंदर जिलों में होता है.